My name is Marina Koutsioumpa. I am a postdoctoral fellow at the Center of System Biomedicine at UCLA with Dr. Iliopoulos' team. I'm interested in understanding carcinogenesis. My current research, the cancers of gastrointestinal tract, are of interest, with emphasis in pancreatic cancer. I come from Greece, which is a very beautiful country, as you know. I came here like 2 years ago for my postdoctoral training, and I did all my studies at the University of Patras, which is not the capital of Greece, but it's a great town and I love it. I am a scientist because it's exciting for me to be part of an effort for understanding how things work in medical science. And also it's very important to do something so creative in everyday life. I first became interested in science since high school. I was really attracted to chemistry and biology. And through my studies at the university, I soon realized that I wanted to get into research. Of course, you don't have to be a genius. You just need to keep your mind working, nothing more. You have to be observative and know some basic things, of course. Feel confident about certain things, but being a genius is not what it's about. Knowing that what I do potentially could be useful in a certain direction to help people, yes, this is a motivating factor. My mission in the lab is to apply innovative and unbiased methods in order to identify new targets and potentially new therapies for pancreatic cancer patients. I hope that findings of my research could be applicable and that the general public could benefit from them in a way that I could produce knowledge for understanding better how cancer develops and work in the direction of finding therapeutic solutions for people. This is the way they will benefit from my research. Working in a lab has many different aspects. First of all, you need to be very persistent and focused on what you do. Your life is much better if you collaborate in a good way with other people, though it's a profession where you need to have time with yourself a lot, which I like. I hope that the outcome of the work I do is to produce knowledge in order to better understand how cancer develops and also find potential treatments against gastrointestinal cancers. So if you want to pursue a career in science, first thing is to feel passionate about it, because at the end we need to enjoy what we do. The process of approaching and giving solutions to certain scientific questions is very unique because it's very creative and builds your character for sure.